All right, guys, I'm gonna make this video. Apparently a lot of people don't know if you're having issues with your clutch, and if you have a self-adjusting clutch, sometimes if you back up a little too hard on the dog plate, or you run a little bit of vibration into your clutch assembly itself, it could essentially misalign and stop adjusting, and it could cause it, you know, to start slipping, even though you have a lot of clutch life left on it. So if you're like, they have videos online about how to reset it, but I'm finding out that a lot of people don't know that you can actually do a hard reset. Well, that's what I call a hard reset, which is doing the making the clutch like it came from factory, which is pushing the clutch in, pulling the lever all the way over to new, then taking the shipping bolts, which are 7/16. I'll put it in the description below. So it's four bolts that you gotta put in a pattern. So you put the bottom one up top, then you come back this way to the right, and then it's gonna be across. It's gonna be four bolts in total. And by snugging them down, when you have the lever back up to new, it will reset that clutch. Then when you start pumping your clutch, then whatever was causing your clutch not to adjust, if there's still life in it and it has nothing broken inside, then it could, it's going to adjust itself like it's supposed to. Now, if there's something wrong inside the clutch or anything like that, then that's a different issue. But if, you know, just in case somebody out there, your clutch starts giving you issues, and it's called a solo clutch or self-adjusting clutch. But Eaton, they have that. Even the newer ones have that feature. You know, just making a video, maybe it will help somebody out on the road. I know that helped me out. And so, yeah, take it easy.